Cincinnati, it is time for this town to get down.
Fans of WKRP in Cincinnati are mourning the loss of a beloved actor tonight. Howard Hesseman has died. He brought a very special manic charm to the character of radio DJ Dr. Johnny Fever. Published reports say Hesseman passed away due to complications of colon surgery. He was 81.